I'm not sure why I won't let this one.
It's okay, I get it. You don't have to explain yourself.
I know.
But I'm gonna do it anyway. Actually? Oh, never mind. That's a very bad idea. Where are you going?
I get them all the time. That one's been there for years. I can pop it most of the way, but still can't get the head out of it. Oh, I know.
What?
Squeaky noise. Rick said, there should be a light in that, and then you can hit the tires to go up.
Llama!
Paloma!
did you have to make such a loud noise?
It does.
Ah. Excuse me, I didn't want a crash pad, but okay.
You want to see an old shack? With them crash pads? Get on top of a hill, throw it down, and when you run at it, slide and you'll go flying.
Someone's gotta be here.
I'm trying to think, in chapter 2, I don't think there was animals you could ride in it.
People.
Somewhere.
Yay. Hi. In the house. Hi. Really? Really, bro? Yeah, no. You can go fuck yourself.
Shoot the bomb.
Hey. That is enough from you. Did you literally just die?
No.
Oh my god. No.
But I said, now's the time to use the crash pad.
It's okay. I'll be fine. I will be fine. Maybe. Town, look!
I made one of building.
Med, nothing, are you serious? One hit and I'm done. Ooh, people, things, yay, shit! Nope. No? Of fucking course not. Why would there be? Shit. Where are you, dude? Now, where are you? Hi. Bye. Too many people. Goodbye. Shield? Anywhere? Purple. Give me. Bro, where? Up there. Bye! Fucking hell.